We're actually heading out across the galaxy. We're finding out how long it would take you to get to the moon by rocket, by car, even by foot.
3 days in a spacecraft, but I don't think most of us are used to traveling in a spacecraft. So if you were to travel to the moon in a car, traveling at that motorway speed of about 70 miles per hour, it would take over 4 months.
Also, in our quest to find the greatest science.